being a local guy even more special for you, right?
Yes, my own pool, my my crowd, my friends, my family were there, and they carried me through the race, and it was really, really fun.
That was absolutely thrilling. You had Team Francis here tonight, obviously from just up the road. Could you hear them when you're in the pool?
Before I jumped in, yes, but backstroke, you got your ears in the water all the time, so you don't really, you feel the energy, but you don't hear them.
So you had the lead, obviously, and you had a very good underwater coming off that wall. Did you know where you were in the race for the second half?
I don't remember anything about that race except the painful feeling and the awesome emotion at the end.
So you put yourself in the mix under the Olympic standard time. Tell me about preparations now to go to London.
Well, it's just going to be more weightlifting, trying to push that line under the 53. It's a big goal of mine. I was aiming for that tonight, but obviously I couldn't quite make it. Maybe it's the pressure or something else, but hopefully in London the time will be reflecting of the training I put in.
Félicitations, Charles.
Merci beaucoup.